Well, when it comes to your safety, two Memphis suburbs are among the safest places to be in the state.
In fact, Germantown tops of all cities in the state, according to the National Council for Home Safety and Security. Collierville comes in at number four. The council reviewed the most recent FBI crime report. Brentwood, Gallatin, and Portland, Tennessee rounded out the top five. Overall, Tennessee was ranked the 38th safest state in the nation for property crimes and 40th for violent crime.